Hey guys, you know who it is. Recently, I heard a video that talked about how online things are so hateful, and we should just care. And it's like when I hear other people talking, I'm very judgmental. I'm like, oh, okay, this is right. That's BS. That guy's just crazy. But when I talk myself, I'm completely at a loss as to what I should be feeling. Moral center? What moral? What center? There is no center. There is no fixed point. There's only facets of a gem. There's the political compass, which isn't just a compass, but it's like a grid. And it's facet. It's whichever way you look at something. It's like those pictures that have two identities, like the old hare and the duck, or the old lady and the beautiful woman. I mean, that's what morality is to me. And it's weird because it's very partisan too. On one hand, people will talk about freedom and having freedom over security, and on the other hand, doesn't matter which side, they'll go, no, we need security and not those kind of dangerous ideas that's unregulated. That's aggressive. And it's like, well, on the left, we need freedom, not security. We don't need the Patriot Act. But also on the left, they say, well, we need freaking personal liberties, and people should be free. Unless you got a gun, of course. No, that has to be restricted. I mean, it depending on the issue, it all just goes back and forth. And it's like, and it's even more than that. I made a joke, modern America, if you're not a commie, you're a Nazi. I mean, well, unless you're an oligarch. One of the elites, then you're just an elite, and you're not bothering with this rabble anyway, because you can go out and travel and play golf and talk with your friends. You don't need to friggin' shop at the local grocery store and talk about friggin' things online because that's for the masses. And you don't want to be one of the masses, do you? I mean, if you're the elite, that's a different world. Or whatever you consider the elite, that is. The last 10 years, I've been online, and it's like, seriously. Seriously. What is the center? There is no center. We're just slouching to Bethlehem. I don't see it anymore. I used to make a joke. Well, I haven't made a joke, but I'm thinking about making a video about it. As a misanthropist, I have no special discompensation for social justice. I'm sorry, but this person gets a special exemption. This person gets a special exemption. This person is disadvantaged or something gets a special exemption. No! You're all worthless humans! You get no special discompensation! Burn! I'm sorry, I just, you know, I've lost my mind. And it's just, what frigging center? What moral compass? You know, I don't know. I just don't get it anymore. It's all quite arbitrary to me, to be honest. Yeah, basically. I don't really know what else to say.